You know, if you look closely at a politician, you can tell if they've got the flu or not. Sometimes the eyes have it, and sometimes it's the nose.